Sawmill to Nebo Creek Raw, Part 3. To all of you diehards who have persevered through all three videos, look towards the end for instructions on how to redeem your prize. Attention! You may leave now if you do not like long single track footage, or you may turn down the volume and add the music of your choice. This series of three videos will serve as a documentary to show me riding the complete 5.5 miles without stopping. Thank you.
Well, we've made it to the end of the road in Nebo Creek. Okay, guys. Looks like we have made it. We have come 5.5 miles down that single track. We're now at the end of the road here. You can look at this, the pictures here. You can ride your horse, you can hike, you can ride your mountain bike, ride your motorcycle. Yahoo! No four-wheelers. So anyway, we're gonna stop, take a little lunch break, and then we're gonna try to go down a little bit farther and see if we can make it up Page Fork Canyon, and that'll take us back up to that summit trail, and hopefully some way or another we'll make it back to the truck. So I know that's kind of a long video. If I post that all, it'll take you well. 5.5 miles. Dr. Dual Sport out.